Hello everyone, welcome to my session. This is Rajeshwar Reddy. So in class 8, 5th chapter, comparing quantities using proportion. 10th problem, see here, Gopi, Ibrahim, John. So between these three persons, what happens here? Gopi sold a watch to Ibrahim at a 12% gain. So whatever Gopi purchased, so he got the 12% profit and he sold it to whom? Ibrahim. Now, and Ibrahim sold it to John and a loss of 5%. So here, who got the profit here? Gopi. So how much percentage? 12% profit. And who got the loss here? Ibrahim. And what is the percentage? 5%. So finally, the amount, if John paid rupees 1330, so then find how much did Gopi sold it. So what is the amount actually? Gopi sold it to whom? Ibrahim. So what is the amount paid by Ibrahim? We don't know. So what we have to know here? The amount paid by the Ibrahim, if he knows, then what we can say? What is the amount did Gopi sold it? We will get it. So here, observe here, Gopi sold it to Ibrahim. So he got the 12% profit, and Ibrahim sold it to John, where he got 5% loss. So John paid, what is the amount? 1330 rupees paid by the John here. Okay, so final here amount is given by the John. So John given to whom? Ibrahim. So Ibrahim got 5% loss. Loss means what I said? Less, nothing but 100 minus. So here, who got the loss here? Ibrahim. So how much percentage? 5%. Then what is the 100%? That is what we have to find. Then whatever the 100%, that is what he paid to Gopi. So that is what selling price of Gopi. So this is what, just a simple way, let us find what is the 100% of Ibrahim. Then we can say that it is the answer, right? So here, if we take drawn a simple table here, okay, so cost, selling price, and loss. Here, selling price. So, what he sold it for? 1330 rupees. So that, what he got here? Loss. How much percentage loss? 5%. So that, it is 100 minus 5, nothing but, it's 95. But what we want here? Cost price. So, what is the cost price? That is what? 100. Do you know? Don't know. So let us do here cross multiplication. Here x into 95, it is equal to 1330 into 100. But now let us transpose 95 into RHS. X is equal to 1330 into 100 by 95. So units place 5, so we can simplify. 5 ones are, 5 nines are, and 5 twos are, 5 0. Here 19 ones are and 19 sevens are. So 0. Therefore x is equal to 70 into 20. It is equal to 1400. What is the 1400? Who paid 1400? 100%. Who's 100%? Ibrahim. So Ibrahim paid how much amount? 1400 paid. To whom he paid? To Gopi. So what is that Gopi? Selling price. So selling price of Gopi is 1400. Selling price of Gopi is equal to 1400. But in the textbook, they given 1250 rupees, which is cost price of Gopi. But in the question is asked that Gopi sold it. So nothing but selling price. And selling price is 1400 of Gopi. And the cost price is 1250. And don't be confused in the textbook answer. So 11th problem we'll see now here. Madhu and Kavita. So it is about the property where selling price, cost price, nothing but real estate also we can see here. Right here, Madhu, Kavita purchased a new house for rupees 3,20,000 rupees. So it's very important where they purchased. It is, what is the cost price? So cost price is equal to rupees 3,20,000 rupees. Means they paid 3,20,000 rupees for that new house, and due to some economic problems, so in their family some problems due to that, so what they have done here, they sold it again. So here, that is for cost price and selling price. Selling price is rupees 2,80,000 rupees. So here, find the loss again. Absolutely, there is loss only because cost price is more than selling price. So what happened here? Madhu and Kavita together, they purchased house and they spent the amount on it 3,20,000 rupees. After that, again due to some problems, they have sold it for rupees 2,80,000. Here we can clearly see that cost price is greater than selling price. So when cost price is greater than selling price, automatically we get the loss. So what is that loss amount? So loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. So what is the cost price here? 3,20,000 minus selling price 2,80,000. So what is answer here? 40,000. So what is this 40,000 loss? Why they got the loss? Because they spent the more amount than which they got. Means they spent 3,20,000 but they received 2,80,000. So here the difference is nothing but cost price is greater than selling price, so that they got loss. So what is the loss amount? 40,000. So what we want now? Percentage. How to find the percentage? We already know that percentage of X in Y. So what do we write here? X by Y into 100 and percentage. So what we are finding? Percentage. Which percentage? X percentage. In which value? Y value. So that what is the X here? We want the 40,000 percentage in 3,20,000. Therefore, what do we write here? X. This is nothing but X, this is nothing but Y. Therefore, 40,000 by 3,20,000 into 100 percentage. Here, very simple simplification, that two zeros can be simplified. As the same way, more two zeros also can be simplified. Now, with the 4 table, we can do 4 8s are 32 and 4 10s are 40 and 0. So, 100 by 8, nothing but here we can able to divide of 2 table or 2 4s are 250s and 2 2s and 225s. Therefore, 25 by 2 percentage, nothing but how much? 12.5 percentage they got the loss. So overall, they spent the more amount and they sold it for less amount, so that they got the loss. Last amount is 40,000 and what is its percentage? 12.5% they got the loss. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and share it to your friends and comment, like.